Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you with another DIY project, and I got this idea from actually one of my favorite websites. It's called Threadbanger. They actually have a YouTube channel here on the YT, so be sure to check them out. It's called Threadbanger, and I literally did this project when I got home in like less than 5 minutes. And when I saw it earlier, I was like, oh my god, I gotta do this because it's so cool, and I had to bring it to you guys. So you can do it yourself and you'll be like, oh my god, Philly Diva, that was so freaking easy. And I'm telling you, you're going to say that. So basically what it is a rope necklace or scarf, and you can make it as chunky as you want. You can make it as many loops as you want. You can add as many colors as you want. I just did this black just for the sole purpose of the video, because I am going to make a whole lot more. So basically all you need is a pair of scissors and a t-shirt. Literally, that is all your supplies. Okay, so I've already created this one, so I'm going to show you, I'm just going to try to walk you through how I did this, because it's that easy. So I'm going to use, let's say, this t-shirt right here. Now, typically you should use a t-shirt that doesn't have like any writing on it, because when you have like these iron-on things, it doesn't stretch too much. And also try to find a t-shirt that does not have like any seams, like a line going down the side of it. Try to just get like a regular t-shirt. But just for video purpose, let me just turn the shirt inside out so you can see exactly how it's done. What you want to do is take your scissors, pretty much, and you see how the lining is right here at the bottom, right there. You want to just cut that part off. So just cut all that off and save it, because we're going to use it for later. So here's the end piece. Save that for later. Okay, so now you still have the bottom of your t-shirt like so. And all you're going to do is, depending on how large you want the loops to be, is just begin cutting the t-shirt from the bottom in strips. Like so. Okay, so once you have cut them all into strips, you can kind of stretch it out like so, and it kind of, the t-shirt begins to like kind of roll itself. And then once you finish cutting all the strips out, depending on how many you have, you want to take your piece that you cut off from the bottom and just cut it like so. So it's just one long strip. You want to use that as your tie. So you can just wrap it around however neat you want it to be. It doesn't really matter, because typically this part goes behind your neck. And once you get to the end, you just want to tie it and kind of just tuck it all in to make it look a little neater. And then you end up with this cute little, some people call these infinity scarves. You end up with this really cute infinity scarf. Like I said, you can add any type of embellishment to it. You can add buttons, you can add ribbons, bows, whatever you want to it. It's up to you. Be creative. But I think that's a really cool way to accessorize your outfit. And again, it's yours, so you can, you know, make it as original as you want. And you can add as many colors as you like. And I'm telling you, it's an easy project, and you can do it literally in less than 5 minutes. And all you need is a pair of scissors and a t-shirt. So I hope this helped you guys, and have fun with your projects. And if you have any questions, let me know, and I'll get back to you. Talk to you later.